This must hold up the lift. Probably fall apart if it wasn't from...
No, he's probably right there. That's pretty crazy, just those shitty bits of wood.
Pig farmer. A 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way. I figured we'd settle things on the way to Crastus, but this is even better. Jon Snow can't hold your hand now.
I don't have any time for you anymore, Brit. I hate you. You hate me. Now let's move on.
Had something more painful in mind.
You want
to
do this?
I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. And for doing a proper job of it, what I get? Banished to the fucking wall!
That was unnecessary.
I never did tell you about your father, did I?
Oh no.
We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone. So I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the whole time. Her crying out, Garrett! Garrett!
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt.
Oh, we're gonna fight anyway. Okay.
Too bad your father didn't fight like that. I'd still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy. Finally getting the hang of it, Tuttle.
Stop, damn it! I don't want to fight you!
What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud? Let's see if you scream like you're...
You bastard.
Come on, clickety-clickety-click.
Ooh, headbutt.
You got lucky, pig farmer. You're going to slaughter me, like my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep
what?
It interesting. Or are you afraid?
Take your sword. When you die, you'll know you weren't good enough.
So noble, you fucking cunt.
Check his nose, I fucked him up. Oh no. Oh, I did get it. Lost it again. Spear! Go on. Oh, yes. Again! How's he still going? I just wrecked him. Fucking annihilating this boy. Fucking sucks. Oh, really? Oh! I'm just worried what Jon Snow's gonna say. Dude, you fucking suck. This guy absolutely sucks. I've absolutely annihilated him. And how's he still going? Let's put a sword through him. Bye bye, you're falling off the edge.
Let's fucking finish it. Go on.
Nah, I'm gonna make you suffer just like you did to my papsies.
That's not a mercy you deserve.
Go on. Oh! Oh ho! He's stinging it all through him. Uh-oh.
Finn!
Bit of a pussy. Running, he'll be away running in the snow, won't he? He's not as big and hard as he makes out. Just like that guy. That guy was a fucking... That was just easy. That was an easy fight. I wrecked him. Let him have his sword back, and I wreck him again. He gets his spear, I break that bitch in half. Ah, no. Now we're going to have to kneel to Thingy.
These people are all scared, my lord. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Forests. Out of the way! And now they come here, starving, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and reclaim our place in the north if we can't even feed a handful of peasants? Our backs are at the wall again, and this won't get better on its own.
No one has more fight in them than Asher. I'm sure he and Malcolm will find us the army we need.
We'd better hope we figure something out. With those White Hill bastards in our house, we must be wary.
Ah, there's that prick.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her.
No, she is not.
This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister.
He deserved it.
You'll do no such thing. I won't allow it.
That's not for you to decide.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
Your men are out of control. That's the problem here.
It's your people who don't know the order of things. This girl's as untamed as a wildling.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in... Yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline. They've all been missing that.
Are you afraid of a young girl with all the armed soldiers you
have? What? I'm not afraid! I want order! But this house is in a shambles. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Watch your tongue, boy.
You yourself had the gall to strike one of my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Ooh. Now here's a brave and wise girl. A girl who knows how to speak the truth of things.
No. A girl who should know her station. That's how I like to see you, foresters. Face down in the muck. Right where you belong.
Fucking bastard.
Oh, foolish Roderick. Now I'll have to put you in your place.
Ooh, uppercut.
You will learn some fucking humility. Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you, foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men. Take him, Roiland. My bloody pleasure. I'll fucking kill you myself!
Oh, check Roiland, go to town on everybody. Oh, no. It's this big fucker.
No. Make him watch this.
No.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You'd probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
I'm getting up. You're not telling me what to do, boy.
I will not yield.
You bloody snot. Why don't you fucking get it?
Get up, Roderick.
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother Ethan didn't know his place either. Ramsay Snow taught him good.
Talia here will meet the same end. Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down. Some forester is gonna learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff.
Will it be you? Or will it be her?
Oh, I'll stay down.
Fucking stay down. Let me kick me again.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be Lord Roderick. So long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on.
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we let them win.
For now. We'll get our revenge. Don't worry, Talia. It's 1:56 already? Bloody hell. Intentions known. I'm still skeptical on that doctor guy. He's probably the one that's given the information away. He seems like a guy who'd be easy to manipulate.
You see that?
See what?
He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him. I'm just glad you're still alive. We need you, Roderick.
He thinks he's won. But he and his men have gone soft now. They won't be ready when we do strike back.
And when you're better, things will be different.
Exactly.
I asked Ethan not to change who he was. I tried to make him promise me. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what. I'll do it.
That's good. I'm sure a time will come when our house will call upon you to do what's necessary. But that time is not now.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the foresters will stand tall.
We did it. I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
Keep it.
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
Because I think she wants that to help the family. Your Grace.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
The Khaleesi? So who's this?
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
Who's this? I was expecting some sort of old kind of lady. Not like super old, like I don't know. Like Cersei kind of age.
On Game of Thrones.
What have you done, Garrett? What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
It was.
Mira, what are you doing?
Mira,
Just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak.
We have no allies.
Oh,
and Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
He did.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen.
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Garrett. It's time to go.
Oh, shit. Master of Arms. Xbox show details. Yeah. Good thing I remembered about it, because I probably would have forgotten, like most times. See what the achievements are saying. It's usually just the same thing. That was a pretty good episode. It was decent. You completed episode 3. Nice. Grace. Oh. There's none. Relief for the Parched. Rendezvous. Garrison's. Brothers. Storage sites. 803. Oh yeah, like I'm pretty much like a month later. I did thingy. Oh, that's cool. Okay, you and 49.8% save Beshka. You and 49.9% defied Margaery and spoke to Tyrion. He was there asking me. I couldn't really say no. You and 10.9% made Brit suffer. What? After everything he did to your familia, you didn't want to make him suffer? Come on, people. Come on. Oh, he's got a niff in his head. You and 68.8% submitted to Griff Whitehill. You and 69.1% kept the Ironwood Decree. Well, she needed the decree, so if she's had it before, wouldn't that be good? If she had it before that thing happened? Where he killed that Joffrey guy or whatever?
I think it's good that we kept it, I'm not sure. Oh, damn.
Well, it was a decent episode. I think I enjoyed the other episode 2 more because it was more action-packed and stuff. That was still good. Story progressed well. Interested to see what happens with Garrod and that, how he's going to escape. But what could I have done? I couldn't have just been like, oh, okay. I would have ended up dead, you know? So you kind of had no choice but to kill that guy. And even if you did just hurt him, you probably would have still gotten thingied anyway. So I don't think it really matters. I think it really matters what happens there. And Asher and that, if they'll get the army from this chick. I don't know who she is. I was expecting an older lady. She seems young. And she's got dragons and stuff. That's kind of... That's interesting, to say the least. But, yeah, Betsy Dallas. Thank you for your hard work, Betsy. Yeah, I don't really know what else to say. It was good. Enjoyed it. And I'm looking forward to episode 4, whenever it gets released. And there's 6 episodes in this, which is different. Hopefully, they're all good and interesting. And Tales in the Borderlands is really good as well. I'm enjoying it. I wonder when episode 3 of that will come out. Mighty Pete the Pirate. But I'll be interested to see when that comes out, because I really enjoyed it. It's like really funny. It's more sort of... I don't know. It's just more funny. Like, this is sort of more serious and stuff. But there's still funny moments in that, isn't it? But... Tales from the Borderlands got a lot more funny stuff happening in it. But that's it, and we had no problems with the choices again, which is good. Thank God they fixed that. The Sword in the Darkness, that's the one. Don't really know what else to say. I just would have liked it if there was more action, you know. I like it when it's action packed. I didn't feel like I did a lot of commentating because there really wasn't much to commentate on. And like when I want to say stuff, but then they start talking. And I don't want to talk over the dialogue. Some people like to do that. I don't, because I want to actually hear what gets said. You know. But yeah, tell me what you thought of the series. Tell me if you what choices you made. Although I ask this every single time and nobody replies back. So I guess nobody else is playing it. Or just typical people don't leave a comment. Probably that. Or, you know, people don't watch it. Well, people don't watch it this far, probably. I don't know. Who knows? It's non-WWE video, so people don't give it a chance. Simple as. But yeah, that's it. Record this on the 5th of April, Easter Sunday. My way to do WWE, the Path of the Warrior thing. We go and give that a whirl. So yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe. Hit the like button. See you for episode 4 whenever it comes out. See ya.